blind, but now I see.
I'm not afraid to die. don't you understand?
Your emotions can be your own medicine. Under control, your emotions can make you healthier and happier and improve the lives of people around you. I think of fire being connected to health because when you become stirred up, when your emotions control your actions, it affects not only yourself, but the people around you.
Efficiency.
See what I mean?
I would change everything. That is not what I was.